Up my chicken schnitzels. Yesterday, my dad and my sister gave me a haircut, aiming for a bit of a Punisher look. Before I do an epic hair reveal, let's have a little look at the cut.
Camera, yay.
My chin kind of blends in with my neck. Is that the problem with being really cleanly shaved? Is that gonna happen?
Yeah. Now I look like Gus Dapperton. Yeah, I can sort of like. I mean, if I sort of pull it back a bit or something, maybe I just take this little comb and I kind of just. Like this, and no, that doesn't really work. Yeah, if I put about $600,000 worth of gel in my hair, it'd probably look a bit. Frank Castle-y. But at the moment, it's kind of more leaning towards the Gus Dapperton side. Yeah. Although, come to think of it, that's probably a positive to that as well. Yeah, now I don't have to watch my family get massacred. I don't have to get beaten up like every two episodes. I don't have to go to jail. And get stomped and crushed by this absolute unit kingpin, who furthermore is not even my main enemy. Instead, I can get like millions of people admiring me and just be like a bit of a modern icon.
Yeah.